A heavy police presence in Jackson this morning after a stabbing at a bus station. It happened around 6 a.m. at the bus station on Capitol Street. When Capitol Police officers arrived at that station, they found one person who'd been stabbed and was taken to UMMC for treatment. The person's condition is unclear this evening. Capitol Police have not made any arrest in that attack. If you have any information that could lead police to the suspect, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS.